All right.
Hey, we're both wearing blue shirts today. When does that ever happen?
I don't know.
Blue. Well, mine's the only blue shirt I own. But
you want me to go put a different shirt on?
No, it's all right.
If you want.
We recorded like 3 or 4 videos, and it's like
I didn't even think about it. Yeah. So. Many years ago, when Mario Maker 1 came out, I wanted to do a video on that. I bought the game, but for one reason or another, we weren't able to do it. But we're getting to it today. This is Super Mario Maker 2.
I've never even played the first one.
I've
wanted to for a long time.
It's amazing, like, how fans can actually create levels that sometimes are just as good as the levels that Nintendo will create. I would recommend, especially a game like this, that you want to, you know, it's Mario Brothers, so you want to, you know, use a D-pad. I would really recommend getting an 8-bit Do controller because the D-pad is fantastic. Somebody designed a Super Contra Bros. So it's like Contra Mario Brothers.
Okay.
I tried this already, so I'm gonna let you do it. So here you go.
Cool.
And you'll be happy because it's like a Super Nintendo controller.
It is finally happening. I am playing Mario Maker. It's Mario Maker 2, but hey, you know, I'll cut my loss with the first one.
Look how vibrant, like, just good it looks, you know?
Yeah.
And what a brilliant idea. I know they thought of it years ago, but by Nintendo to do this.
Yeah.
Because it's like, everybody
really
loves
is.
Mario. And this combines the original Mario, Mario, you know, 3, Mario World, you know, New Super Mario, like, all the different styles that everybody loves. It's like infinite Mario. Like, you don't need anything beyond this, really. Like, what, I don't know what they can do beyond this. Except for make Zelda Maker. Oh, so here you toss the bombs like over at the wall and there you go. Sweet. But did you see how that was like Contra?
Yeah. It's cool.
And this is like the next like stage. Fast food restaurants are getting into the game now with social media, and Arby's and Wendy's have their own official levels.
Oh, really?
In this, yeah. Like Wendy's has their own levels. Like there's a level all about chicken nuggets. How it relates to the fast food is very basically what it is. It's like they'll make the coins spell out the word like nuggets or something.
Oh,
it's not very. It's just that it's like officially made by Wendy's.
So they basically designed it using Mario Maker.
Yeah.
It's like, so they're just like a
it's
user.
It's like Wendy's levels, you know. Yeah. They did whatever they could to make it Wendy's themed.
Yeah.
Which isn't much.
I'm curious.
Yeah. This is the, remember the boss,
yeah.
You know?
Wow, that's cool. I'm really curious how
it's the economy of.
Yeah. How you design this.
Boom. And now you
that's cool how you come back to it, yeah. It's awesome.
And I definitely think we should try out one, at least one level from each type of Mario game.
Yeah.
So if I can grab that, so I can just get through this quickly.
1-1, but with a twist. That's a real subtle way to put it.
I hope this is. Yeah, this is it.
Oh, it's that quick. That's crazy. I mean, look at this. Oh my God. Okay.
You gotta start by going left.
Okay. All right.
Immediately and run to the left. And then from there, you jump up top, if you can.
It makes you want to keep trying it.
Yeah, I did it for a long time.
Yeah, I mean, apparently.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that's the only way you must have, because you must have just done this over and over
and over. I did it for hours.
Yeah, like.
It's totally possible. It's just memorization.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not just memorization. Like, you have to be able to do it, but, like, it's Mario. If you kept playing it, you could figure it out.
I actually don't know what to do next. I'm still trying.
Really? I'll show you.
Okay.
I haven't done it in a while. Like that.
Okay.
So it's like that, and then the fire comes up, and then you jump or something. Let me see. Like that. Like this. Like this. That's the kind of thing you do. You want to try it?
All right.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
You gotta wait a little longer on that.
Okay. Oh, I see. All right.
It's like it's got to be like perfect timing.
Yeah.
That now. Yeah. It's about right. And if you would have went a little quicker, then you go.
Yeah.
It's just like I got a feel for it. There you go.
See? Fuck.
That's a little bit of progress. See? And now you just keep doing it and doing it and doing it, and you get further and further and further. And then you get annoyed because then you don't do as good as you did the last
time. Yeah.
And then you go crazy. waited a little too long. See? But you can see how this gets addicting.
How it gets addicting. It's already addicting.
Go. Nice jump. And right there, almost,
yeah,
like,
I know.
Like a little tap jump.
Yeah, okay, because you don't want to hit that other one.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I wasn't right. How serious are you thinking?
All right. And there's so many different things that can happen.
This is the hardest level in history. I've never seen anything like this.
Well, there's like Kaizo Mario shit. There's harder
things. Kaizo Mario?
Yeah, it's a whole genre of crazy Mario stuff. But this is pretty fucking hard.
There's going to be so many X's on the screen that...
that you won't be able to see anymore. There you go. Jump. Oh, you got to keep running.
Yeah,
and you go all the way up to that thing.
Oh, you run. You don't jump. Oh.
Yeah, you run, but you also have to jump. Like, you have to run and then do a little...
Ah!
Welcome to hell. So if you've been wanting to know what I've been doing since the last time I saw you...
yeah.
I'm just down here like... That was almost it.
Yeah.
You can't stop.
Yeah. I thought... I don't know why.
Basically, that's coming up, so you jump over that.
Oh, it's like a small... Yeah, like tap jump at the end?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then you make it up to that block.
Ooh. How long does this go? Do you have any idea?
It takes, well, there's only 40, the timer is only giving you 50 seconds.
Okay.
So it's no longer than 50 seconds.
Yeah.
You know? So, basically that's how long. To give you a rough idea. Then if you jumped right there, then you go right to there, you wait a second, then you go back.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Good jump. That's it! That was it, though.
Yeah, then I go back with that one?
Here, let me show you.
Okay,
let me show you.
Right, let's see.
All right, if I can do it.
Okay. It's making me itch.
Yeah, it's crazy. Like that, and then like this, then like this, then like that.
Whoa!
Then like this, like that.
Oh,
kind of thing.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Here you go.
How far did you actually make it in this?
A little over half. I think I made it about 60% of the way. There you go.
Oh, I was so close, and I tapped it too, but it wasn't.
I heard it, yeah.
You heard that tap.
Yeah. Probably 100,000ths of a microsecond late.
That was even less.
That was
less microseconds. I knew that one was over.
Milliseconds. You gotta be like really running. Run. Jump. That's it!
No, and then you wait a little longer.
You gotta stand against that, wait a second, then go back.
Yeah, alright.
There!
Oh, a little longer.
You have to wait. But you're getting it, though.
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Ooh. Isn't it frustrating? Don't you think this is a little bit frustrating? Man, I wish we had this in college.
Yeah, you know? Oh my god. Oh, drink every time you die.
Yeah.
Drink every time you die, you'd be dead in like minutes.
Drink every time you see an X.
Take a shot after every time.
Drink every time you see a fireball.
You would be so dead.
Oh, no, you'd be fucking hammered.
Oh, my God.
Freaking me out with that. You're bugging me out, man.
Bugging me, man. You're bugging me.
Zippity-bop. Boop-bitty-boop.
You know, it's also that it's the fast music.
Yeah.
It makes you nervous.
Because it's the end.
It's like the fact that they started there, where you already hear the music. It's like you're already like nervous as shit.
Because you already had that. Wait, go jump, go to the right. There you
almost
go.
Almost, because I fucked up.
That's the furthest you've made it.
Yes,
though.
Yes, it is.
See, incremental progress.
Yeah.
Give a shot. I don't know if I can still do what I did before. And then you jump from there and go in the middle. That's so fucking ridiculous. Oh, I went too far back! Oh, I still made it!
Oh!
Fuck! I fucked it up. No, wait, maybe not. Oh, I don't know. It took me hours and hours and hours to get as far as I did. I can't do it right now.
Let's leave it on that.
Yeah.
Let's leave it on that. I'm wondering if I mean, I'd never have time, but if I got into it, like if I made like the nerds levels or something, and it'd be like,
Oh, I think fans have already actually done that.
I just meant how you're saying like Wendy's made their own level. Like if it was the nerds official.
Oh, like make like, you do it.
Like
yeah.
If I officially made a level.
Oh, that would be
like,
awesome.
Yeah.
That would be awesome.
It would be the first time ever where anyone could play something that I designed.
That would be great, actually.
Yeah, and then I'm thinking, well, would I make it extremely hard and the type of games that piss you off, that piss off the nerd, or would I be fair about it? Like, I don't know. Like, it's an interesting choice.
There was the angry son. Did you see him?
Yeah. This is the Arby's level.
Oh, there you go. M E A
meat
T meat. That's what they did. That's what they came up with.
I've had Arby's before. It's pretty good, actually.
I like Arby's actually. Yeah. We have. Oh, we're gonna read it. What do you think they have?
Chicken?
We have chicken.
Oh, shit.
Live here. We have... I want to see what it is.
Live here.
We have... Oh. The... We have the...
All right, let's find out what it
we
says.
We have the...
We got to know now.
You got to do it. There you go. You're good.
Hang in there. Hang in there. Keep with it. Keep with
Watch
it.
Watch out for Kamek.
I'm going to drop. I'm going to drop.
Good, good.
Oh, I fuck.
I fuck. Oh!
Fuck. Shit.
You can do it.
I'm doing worse.
You can do it. You can do it.
We have the,
okay, we have the, don't die, we have the meat.
The meat?
We have the meats.
The meats, the meats, we have the meats. The roast beef,
that was
chicken.
It. That's all it was.
I was going to be like, we have the au jus sauce or something.
Watch out!
Oh, that was.
Oh, it's a burger!
Yeah, it's good.
Or no, it's the roast beef sandwich.
All right, well.
Now I just want to go to Arby's.
Yeah.
Wait, can't you gotta get in there?
All right, let's see. Oh!
There you go.
All right. Oh, good job, Arby's. it was a fun level.
All right, let's go to another. Okay. All right, somebody did a Castlevania themed level.
Oh, was I supposed to get it?
I don't know. Maybe? I don't remember, actually.
There we go. Okay. All right.
Oh, the moon, like Castlevania, like a moon in Castlevania, is that what you're looking for? I mean, and it's all very loose, you know, you gotta kind of like
use your
imagination here. But you can see how this is supposed to be Castlevania, you know? It's like as close as you can make it, you know, with the tools available.
AVGN maker.
There's just shit everywhere.
Basically. The whole level's a turd.
The whole level's just
a turd level.
What was the first time you ever did something shit related in any of your? It had to be like
in the nerd episode.
No, in any like thing you ever shot.
Okay, hang on. That's a good question. That's some trivia.
Like, it has
there.
To be pre-AVGN.
Yeah, if you're going
It's got to be pre, yeah, like, yeah. the thing we did, too, right? That we came from beyond the toilet.
Yeah, yeah. That was probably the first... That was the first major shit thing we did. And that was also...
We've done a lot of major shit.
Yeah, but you can go way back. So, okay, 1998. That's 21 years ago.
Droppings,
yep. Which was also known as bird turds.
Didn't you do something called Holy Shit?
That was the shortened version of droppings.
Okay.
It basically just a kid gets shit on by birds. It's basically Alfred Hitchcock's The Birds, but instead of attacking, they're shitting on. Before that, let me think. Because was that really the first? Off the top of my head, that's the first one.
Well, you were young, so it might have been. Yeah. Crack him on the head. Oh. Get him. Nice. I got it. Okay, so now these things are like you go into, they're like hooks, and then you swing back and forth like Jungle Hunt style. So they added sort of new additions like here and there, like new mechanics and things for this game, which is actually cool too. Nice. Are you going up to Dracula?
I just need the moon.
Look, they're giving you your item.
Usually it's going left too. Yeah, they gotta get that straight.
Well, you know what?
They gotta get that straight.
Maybe there's other Castlevania. You design it and make it perfect. Then.
Yeah.
There he is, that's Dracula, basically. Fuck him up. Done.
Does he have a second phase?
I don't know. That's not over, huh? This is like the bats blowing up the bridge. Not blowing up the bridge, but... When the bridge collapses,
kind of. I remember all that.
Yeah, I kind of see what they're going for. Which one's this? Is just a random one? Oh God!
Oh,
you're still alive!
Oh,
do that again!
Yeah.
Oh,
motherfucker! All right.
This is insane.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, you had it on.
Oh, fuck.
On to off.
Yeah.
Wax on. Wax off. There you go.
Oh, did worse. Did worse.
There you go. Hit it on. There you go.
Oh!
There. With Monty Mole. Damn!
Oh,
it's that jump. That you gotta go on the very edge of that. You're gonna have to get a switch, man. Maybe you better not. You'll never get anything done.
This has gotta be bad for your health.
I could
give you an early heart attack.
I can tell you, it definitely is bad for your health.
Oh my God.
There's this thing somebody told me about one time. It's called the outdoors.
Yeah.
The outdoors. I don't know what that is, but they said it's better for your health than this game, so I don't know. Maybe someday I'll try it, but probably not. Oh my God, you just killed Bowser. That was the end. And you killed Bowser. That was probably the end right there.
Woo!
It's like after you kill Mother Brain, but then you gotta make it out of the ship.
Yeah. Which is exactly like Aliens.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Nice! Come on. Make it! No! It's the switch. It's the hook.
I was late on it again because I was not thinking about that before it happened.
Well, you gotta be thinking.
Oh, you swing back once?
I'm pissed for you. Maybe you have to go back and forth and then, time it more.
I think you gotta go back, because I jumped as soon as you could jump, so...
Yeah. Take your time with that end part more, probably. Because I don't think at that point this thing's coming after you anymore. Okay. Wait, and... There you go.
Yep. Alright.
Now, Woo! Is this the end, though?
I don't know.
You get to the hook, or the axe. That was it.
Woo. Ah, that was a good one. Oh, I feel dizzy. All right, what's next?
Yeah, there's 100 million courses. So. This is awesome.
Oh my god, we gotta do more of this game, yeah. Like another time.
Yeah, that's great. Actually, I played this one before. This one's cool.
So this one's just totally weird. That's the deal. Like, it's always one like, what's the deal?
Yeah.
The deal with this one is just that it's weird as shit. How do you program it to do that? Like, are those just...
This is a shooter now.
Okay.
If you hold it down, it'll do like a... Like, hold the button down, it'll shoot out a big burst. Now let it go. See?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Stress.
Wow.
Wow. Jesus Christ is up there. Happy Jesus.
Wow.
Course clear.
Oh boy. I don't know if my brain can take anymore. Same thing. All right, I'll get it this time.
You might not.
Yeah, I don't know.
You have to do it all in one go. There you go.
Oh, wait, it doesn't work that way?
I'm not sure what you're supposed
to do. I guess
I
gotta jump on it? I don't know.
Oh, you're probably supposed to throw it down at that point. You pick it up and toss it. I'm guessing. Now, this one, pick it up and toss it. Like that. There you go. And same thing here, probably.
Okay. Oh, God, why'd I do it again?
Oh,
I fucked up on that one, that last one.
I don't even know how that happened. Almost. Yeah. It's addicting.
Yeah, it really is. I mean, this game is amazing.
Yeah, really. Honestly, in my opinion, just for this game alone, it's worth getting a Switch.
Yeah.
But before this game, you know, I wouldn't have had, you know, I would have been on the fence, but this is definitely worth getting the Switch.
Yeah.
It's only a 20-second thing, so you should technically be able to do this.
Yeah.
You probably.
But that's also the problem, is that there's a time limit, so you can't redo any part. You have to do it perfect.
Oh, that's true. Yeah.
Oh, like that. See, it's over. See, I can't do it now.
That's true.
And I do that every fucking time, too.
So the end is probably, like, right there.
Yeah.
You just gotta fuck it up. You can do it.
Mm-hmm.
Time's running out. Hurry up.
Yeah.
Stress. Boom.
There you go.
Boom.
All right.
There you go. What?
Just
weird. Is that automatic? Like,
yeah.
Oh! And it ends right there.
That is hilarious. That is great.
That's good design. Like, right
at the time. Oh, just that little joke at the end that you're going to die.
He's going to die anyway.
Yeah, but you're not because you won, and it ends right there. All right, let's see what this is. Oh. Okay. I thought I was running, too. Let's see. All right.
Bounce off that, I guess.
Oh, I
don't know. There you go. Oh, then you have to bounce on that.
Catch up with that.
Go! Good, perfect. Pop. Into the lava.
Into the fire, you die.
Oh, you jump over it and then hit it. Don't
jump. Oh, yeah, jump over first?
Yeah,
okay,
I think.
All right, well, let's see.
Good.
Oh, I forgot.
At that last... It's like where the coins are is kind of telling you where to jump.
Yeah. It's always a cool thing when they do that.
Almost.
And then I just got to really get that jump.
You almost had that, actually, though. Got it.
Right.
I was like, where's this going?
Oh, shit. I don't know.
You're just a killer. Oh,
yeah. There's no way. You have to start. you got to start right away.
Oh, my God. This one's good, too.
Yeah, it's really good.
I almost like the fire one in a way.
Yeah, I think I like this one better, actually, because this one I feel like... Because the fire one, I think, was a little bit too hard. This one I have more confidence that I could... You play for a little bit longer before you die.
The fire one is the one you do after you beat this one.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, shit. Shit, I love that part.
Just sit here and watch this all day. There you go. Yes! Holy shit! That was like perfect. I wonder if you got the world record. That was amazing.
That is recorded.
That's recorded.
Oh my God. Oh my God. When this video comes out, I gotta watch that part again.
That was amazing.
Holy shit.
We have the footage. Let's go to the videotape. I think that's it for now. Mario Maker can go on forever.
We're going to have to do this again sometime. This is the best thing ever.
I hope this series does go on forever, because it's one of the best things Nintendo's done in a long time.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching.